Food is ready, and we have enjoyed a lot of. Now we have time to start eating, and our tradition is that first we small pray. And we have icon here. Is we coming to look at. And after that, Mohammed tell our menu, and Julia translate.
O Lord, our God, who blesseth everything, bless the food of thy servants, for thou art our God, now and forever, world without end. Herra, meidän Jumalamme, joka olet kaiken siunaa ja pyhittäjä, pyhitä meidän, pyhitä palvelijaisen ruoka, sillä sinä olet meidän Jumalamme alati, nyt ja aina ja ihan kaikista ihan kaikkiseen. Aamen. Taivaallinen kuningas, lohduttaja totuuden henki, joka paikassa oleva ja kaikki täyttävä, yhden lähde ja elämän antaja, tule ja asu meissä ja puhdista meidät kaikesta synnin pahuudesta. Sekä pelasta, oi hyvä, meidän sielumme.
And if you want,
yeah.
We have got.
I got to come over.
Yeah. We have got that plus this friend. From Finnish, and to be safe, and ours also, and we happy with you today.
Niin se Siona on tuossa ruokapöydä, ja myöskin sanoi, että Ala on mukana kaikille.
And of the name of the God, we start to eat. For the name of the God, we start to eat. We say it
in the name of God, we can eat.
Yeah, and we say it in Iraq, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Of the name of the God.
And that is something a Christian can say too.
Yeah, in the name of the God. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Shall we start? Yeah. Now.
Where do you want to begin?
Yeah, from there. The rice. With potatoes and corn and basil, what you call basalia? Basil.
Okay. Se on riisi, perunoita, se on paprika, rusinoita, herneet.
Yeah, it's all. And this bread with beef and tomatoes and hot pepper and onion.
Se on leipä on liha. Sipuri,
and tomatoes,
and tomatoes,
and onion.
Onion,
yeah.
But some hot peppers also.
Hot peppers.
Hot peppers. Yeah. Watch out.
And this is the Iraqi bread. This is the kind of the Iraqi bread.
It's the bread, Iraq, everyday bread.
Yeah. And this, we make it special bread for special people.
Se on erikoislabels, erikoisihmisiä. Se on tästä tilanteesta.
Yeah, it's with beef and onion.
Now
some vegetable.
Now on sipuli ja vihanneksia.
Yeah.
And miksi se on yellow? Why is it yellow?
It's they
Kurkuma.
We put kurkuma. And this also with sesame.
Sesame seeds also.
Yeah. And this yogurt.
Turkish. Turkilainen yogurt.
With garlic.
Garlic,
and this is the green
salati.
Yeah. Salati. Yeah.
Yeah.
And also the same price. And this soup?
Keito.
Light soup, they say. Chicken soup.
Chicken soup. Chicken soup. Kana keito.
Yeah.
You're turning
you know.
Very good.
Yeah.
Like herne keito. It's like it's on herne.
Big herne.
Yeah, kana.
Yeah, kana.
Kana.
And this chicken.
Chicken.
And this turkey.
Hetkinen. Chicken. Kana.
Kalkuna.
Kalkuna.
Kalkuna. Kalkuna. I'm finished. I should know how that. This chicken mixed with soup.
Kana sekoittu sillä keitto.
And this salad.
Salad.
Yeah.
Tuo vielä mikä oli.
Tuo. Riisi.
Same. Rice.
Niin, riisi, but siellä on...
There is nothing on it. It's with chicken.
Chicken.
Onko nämä kaksi tarkoitus sekoittaa keskenään, eikö niin?
Se on se ero.
Siis tuo keitto ja tämä riisi.
Niin, kyllä voi laittaa keitto ja riisi. Joo.
They can mix it with the rice and eat it.
Okay. Amen. Pitää jokainen maissa.
It's mixed with sesame, tahina sesame. Yeah, we can eat it with the bread. And this salad also with the... water plant.
Eggplant.
Eggplant.
Squash.
Mayonnaise with macaroni. Mayonnaise with macaroni and chicken.
Tiedätkö tämä? Tämä on se herne, mitä sä ottaa leipää ja kastelee. Tämä on munakuori. Tämä on tomaatti ja korkku.
Thank you.